I don't believe in icons. I don't believe in personalities. I believe that peace lies beyond personality, beyond invention in disguise, beyond the red S that you wear on your chest that makes bullets bounce off. I believe that it's deeper than that. I believe we're a field of energy dancing to itself. And I don't care. I don't care. I don't care.
I'm wrong with the CD!
What the hell is going on?
There's no meaning to any of this, so I wanted to find the most meaningless thing that I could come to and join, and here I am.
They're celebrating.
I mean, you gotta admit it's completely meaningless.
Well, they say they're celebrating icons inside.
Celebrating icons, boy, that is just the absolute lowest aiming, you know, possibility that we could come up with. It's like icons. What do you believe in icons? I don't believe in personalities. I don't believe that you exist, but there is a wonderful fragrance in the air.
So what's happening in our world right now? Because there is a lot of news that actually is relevant that's not that uplifting.
It's not our world.
No, this is your
world. We don't matter.